double team. Somebody's got to be open. And Abada drives in, puts up a tough shot. And Adel Talali addressed that very fact after the game. He said that really helped us to settle down against Nigeria. We finally hit jump shots. Abada, all the way! Long-serving center of this national team. The only one that plays in the Nigerian League in the team. Abada, open on the fast break. He's going to go up against Benija. Then Ramdam. Now, Tangara loses it, puts it up, and couldn't quite finish. El Malbrook. Abada, with some space, puts it up and in. Over to Maksoud. El Maksoud for three. Air ball! Abada. Looked like Morocco wanted to commit the foul. And Khalif, popular player.
Oh, yeah.
Abada. And they get inside to Mesri. And look at him. He's
always under control. They got it to the right man in the right spot.
Inside to Gayaza. Well, Angola fell asleep there.
What's that matchup with Elmer Brook?
Quick pass, and this time, Obata looks at his options, gets it to Ben Ramdam, puts it up. And, oh, wonderful idea. Without Salah Mesri, perhaps. Self-belief growing, but good block from Obata. Start for Tunisia. Trying to keep the pressure on. Abada takes it away from El Maksoud. Their team with a chance to pull off a major, major result, but Abada reaches in and gets the steal, puts it up. Rudy feeds it to Paolo, and Abada read the pass. Here he comes. And down for the dunk. Ben Ramdam. Abada, he read that pass. So Abada pulls up, puts it up, and in. Hadi down for three, rims out, but Bra again beats Senegal to the board. Abada, and Abada's working for Mendy right now, that's for sure. Rolls. And over to Abada. Count it!
Easy, easy, easy. And now look. Ben Ramdam against Iguchi in the post.
And it's Abada on target. And the youngster, well, they need somebody to step up to replace Kikred. The pass reached Jing, but it was knocked out of his hand. And Abassi, who's just come in, puts it up and in. Another turnover for Mali. Mesri.
That's a shot he wouldn't have passed up.
Oh, Hadidan goes right down the middle. Ramdam shoots near ball.
Yeah, went searching for that one. Frustrated.
Abada into Michael Ben Ramdam.
Would have rocked.
Hadidan off the back of the rim, but Abada gets it back to Hadidan after the rebound. It's down the jumper. Abada.
That ball movement, Tunisia.
Almost went in, came back outside. Now Gayaza on the right, ball hit out to Abada. So good effort there from Abassi. I have to say, that's where Tunisia have done very well, some of their second effort, even last night. Now, Hadidan.